do this, shouldn't I?
How's that?
Looks like I can get up there now. Thank you.
I'm getting them. Oh, she's driving me. Looks like we're going that way. Fuck, it doesn't sound healthy at all.
Okay. Yet. Gonna climb higher.
Need an elevator just to fix the elevator.
Oh, can I stop farting? The fuck? Sweet.
Okay, ready.
Right, go, let it go.
That's my girl.
Oh, maybe not. Wait, was it meant to go this way? Oh, fuck.
I'm gonna detach the winch now.
Okay.
I'll bring the car to the elevator.
Good call.
I need to.
Oh, never mind.
Okay.
Hey.
Shit.
Hey, watch out.
Stay down. Use the car as cover. Let me see if I can flank them. Lena, you still with me?
Yeah.
Oh,
still
what
here.
The fuck? Oh, shit. Get away. Fucking move! Oh my days!
My God.
fuck, fuck! Piss off! Oh my days. How you may get away for that? Fuck off.
The elevator's stuck again.
All right, let me see what I can do.
I know, I quite like that. Why do I keep pressing that?
Jump to the cliffs. See if you can get a better shot.
Fucking pop your head up. Oh, wow. Okay, did you win that one? Because of the water. You got a shotgun. Something like a shotgun. Oh, yes. Go, go, go. We've got one shot. I'll fucking go home, dude.
Holy shit!
I was gonna just blow your ass up, bitch.
Yeah.
Well, come on.
Wow.
You drive.
You sure? You seem to be doing fine.
After all that, I need a break.
Fucking hell! I need a holiday, bitch. Jesus.
We're wondering that ourselves. There goes nothing. Again.
We're getting there.
You didn't happen to bring us some spare clothes, did you?
I did.
Great.
They're on the plane.
Not great.
Pat Dam. We can drive through the sluice gate.
No, I didn't jump in the fucking thing. Oh wait, it's fucking open, Pud. Oh, maybe not. That would be fucking stupid. There we go.
Nate, look, you can hook your rope up there.
I thought I was going out there, to be honest. Fuck is she there? Shit. Oh.
Here we go.
Nate, it's no good. It's blocked.
Okay, I'll try the other one. Looks like this one's clear.
Nice work.
Wait, what? think it's open. Oh well. Wait! She's not even in it. Why is she not driving through it?
We're good.
Oh yeah, it's me that's driving. It crushes us. That'd be fucking funny.
Watch this. Hang on.
We did it.
You sound surprised.
Maybe a little.
And we're up.
Sweet motherfucker. Why is it random? Stay there.
I wonder who lives here.
Probably the elevator keeper person.
Guess these guys knew something big was going down.
Oh, what am I doing?
That elevator's working.
So far we're 2 for 2.
Yeah, which means we're due for some disaster.
Well, the water wheel's working. That bodes well.
Excuse me. Oh wow, didn't mean to jump that far.
Yeah, all right, let's get the car onto the elevator.
What?
Come on, Nate. We should get to your brother.
I am fucking trying to figure it out. Oh, wait.
Nothing.
Oh, sweet. There's me hanging out to do some fucking random shit.
Gotta love that pirate engineering.
Oh.
It's like the postcard.
Yeah, Libertalia. Come for the beautiful views, stay for the life or death gunfights. So what made you change your mind?
Hmm?
You said you said come back.
Holy shit, look at that view, all ladies
better
and gentlemen.
Give me a hand with this.
Right, where the fuck are you, Sam?
You know, even if you think that you're protecting me, you don't have a right to shut me out. No matter what it is, you're supposed to come to me so that we can work through it together as a team.
I know that. Really, I do. It's just... I
you know, it's... We should stay focused. There'll be time for this later.
Next stop, New Devon.
Do we want to get Sam? That's the thing, he's been a knob. He has been a knob, in fact. Fuck. This is just a wee stroll, music playing and shit. Maybe a cutscene coming up by the sounds of it. The feel of it, anyway.
Hey, Elena? Nate?
We're here, Sully. Where are you?
Still in the air. Saw a bunch of shoreline vehicles heading north.
I guess we'll see them soon.
You two crew doing okay so far?
We hit a few hitches, but so far so good.
All right, good. Keep in touch, will you? I'm not the no-nose's good news type.
We'll try. Over and out.
Okay, should be on the other side of the bridge. Hang on tight.
Nate?
Hold on!
What?
Oh, I hate bridges!
Oh, fuck.
Turn around, we're heading for the falls.
I can't. Current's too strong. Brace yourself.
Oh, shit.
Nate?
We're jumping in.
Nate! There! We can climb up those rocks.
On it! Go! Go!
I got it! Come on!
Oh, shit!
Waterfall. Waterfall?
Oh shit, there's me looking at the fucking thing.
Over here, quick.
What? I was too busy looking at the truck. Why are you not?
Over here, quick!
Woo!
Gotcha. Huh? So much for the car.
That Jeep's faked.
Trying to protect you. It's just I made a promise that I was done with this life.
We both did.
Yeah, but I broke it. I didn't tell you because I was afraid.
Afraid of what?
Of losing you. I guess I was protecting myself. You know?
We have a lot of ground to cover.
Yeah. We should keep moving.
Yeah. This way.
Sorry guys, 1 minute. fuck did she go? There she's there. Guns we got left.
Well, at least we're on the right side of the river now.
Nope.
Yeah. That would have been bad.
Fucking up.
Avery sure picked a gorgeous island.
Well, maybe we can come back here on a vacation, huh?
Maybe.
Ow. How?
Now rest in peace, my pirate friend.
I don't even know if I'm going the right way. Whoa. Fuck.
All right.
Well, judging by the clothes, they're colonists. Maybe it was a fight?
No, I don't think so. Look how they're arranged.
Yeah, you're right. They're stacked. They were just shoved against the walls.
They were already dead when they were brought here. This is a mass grave, Nate.
Sign. Traitor. It's one of the rebels.
That's a bad way to die. Here's another one.
Sorry, buddy. No disrespect.
More gibbets.
Whoa. Shit.
Oh my god.
New Devon finally found
that's
it.
That's one way to quash a rebellion.
I have to wonder if this was always the plan.